All right, well, I've made it over to I forgot what this region's called, but like the water region area from the last game. But I want to unlock this tower first. But knowing this game, I'm gonna have to do something. Who is barking in my ear right now, bro? Let's just figure out what we have to do. I'm assuming it's gonna be something with getting all this gunk out the way, right? Yeah. Now, how would I do that? You there, please help the fledgling soul so that I could. If only I had some water. Alright. So we need to get water. Splash fruit. Oh, thank you for telling me. Because now I can do it.
Now, in Breath of the Wild, I would get a thing so I would be able to climb up this water stream, but I don't know if that's in this game. So now I have to, you know what I'm just gonna do? I'm here. What's poppin'? What's good, y'all? I'm back. Ugh, that vile sludge. Now, if we can only do something about that statue. Are you a traveler? I'm sorry, did I notice you tonight? I was focused on a matter of great importance. The Zora's domain is in troubled times at the present due to a sludge falling from the sky. Things have finally calmed down, at least for the moment. However, the sludge remains covered in sludge. Such a shame at the particular statue, so incredibly important to the Zora domain. We were discussing how we need to wash away the sludge.
Yeah. I already know, buddy. I got it. There you go, y'all. I did it. I did it.
Isn't that Gugu from Breath of the Wild?
I see you managed to wash it away. The statue is a symbol of hope for the Zora. It is very precious to us. Thank you so much for cleaning it up. In truth, the statue depicts the majestic forms of the pair who saved us from the cherished domain of the past.
His best friend, Sir Link. Yeah, this is from the last game.
You know, swordsman. Wait, could it be?
Yeah, that's me, nigga.
Are you Link, the swordsman of legend? Please remember your manners, Karoma. Please accept my apology. Yes, please pardon our rudeness. I am quite surprised to learn that you are a legendary swordsman, Sir Link. I have heard mention of you nearly the day since I've arrived at this domain. I am Prince.
Oh, this is a nigga. Now they want me to meet with Sidon. So let's go do that. So I just started this side quest and I need to find something specific to. Oh yeah, right here. It says an elusive fish called Ancient Arowana is needed to finish repairing the Zora armor. And the Zora armor allows us to what is it? Allows us to climb up waterfalls. And where you get this fish is on the first of our island that we go on. There it is. HR1. Oh, I already have this. Well, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I knew I already had that, but I'm showing y'all for like the guide, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, the guide. I'm so honored to reunite with you with this item, dear Linky. Give me my armor.
All right, we finally reached the top, bro. All this smudge, bro. We need to go clear this up, bro. This is gonna be nasty up here. All right, where's my guy at? Where's my geyser? Oh, good. Cutscenes, I don't gotta talk. Thank God.
My friend.
Oh.
Link, it has been far too long. I received word that you were gone missing. I was beside myself with concern. Whatever could have transpired. To think something like that could have been taking place beneath Hyrule Castle. In other words, you woke up mysterious on a sky island. The sky, could it be the skies that keep everything after all? My apologies. I have actually been wondering if those falling skies could be the source of the falling sludge. They definitely are. How could you not tell? You see, my friend, this place is the source of the water that flows into Zora's domain. That is why I must use my power water manipulation to separate the sludge from all water in order to clean it. If I cease, then the solid water will flow into our beloved home and there will be much pain and suffering. That is why I cannot afford to leave here no matter what. Say, Link, does it not seem that Princess Zelda's whereabouts might be related to the floating sky islands and ruins? If so, you should... Okay. Okay. How do I clear this sludge up, though?
Stand upon the land of fish. Land of the skyfish, and behold its lofty view. Upon the floating rocks you see a droplet awaits for you. Through this droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of a kicking. Do this task, you will reveal the most wondrous thing. See the watery bridges resting by with your own eyes, that which connects the Zora people to the people of the sky. What the hell did they want me to do? Did they want me to go up here and shoot something?
Where would the king be? I think the king would be at the top. Because, see, Dawn isn't the king or whatever hell his name is. But this is a big-ass nigga that's the king, right? No, who the fuck are y'all?
Oh, no, I got beat. The sludge is so yucky. Ah, you got me, you big dumb monster. There's no chance I'd have to hide in a secret spot, and that spot is, huh? What's up, guy?
We're full up on folks who are allowed to play the King Dorphin game.
Fucking rude ass kids.
Do I have to sneak? I feel like I have to sneak on them. Yeah, I feel like that's definitely what it is, because so far... That's what I've gotten. Are they gonna let me... Okay. There's no way y'all can see me. Here we go.
I did it, but the sludge is too thick and gross. I have failed. My king, King Dorphin, I'm pretty pleased. Oh, what if you went to that one place to hide?
Hey, come on, do it right. That didn't sound like him at all.
I'm trying, but I can't play Muzu and the monster, not all by myself. Hey, I've been wondering forever. The secret spot where King Dorphin is hiding. What kind of place is it?
Oh, I know, right? I asked King Dorphin about it once. He said, pristine sink tummy or something like that. Pristine sink tummy. So I guess it's a spot with clear water so we can get your tummy clean. Somewhere between Paulinus Mountain? Okay. And there's supposed to be an entrance behind a waterfall. A secret entrance behind a waterfall. Okay. Okay, cool. And it shows me where to go. All right, bet. I thought they were going to have me look for it low-key. All right, now we can put all our stuff back on. They said, behind the waterfall and in between the domain. There's a domain right here. There's a waterfall right here. So what I see it! Oh, shit. Motherfucker, here you are. Oh, you fucking bastard. You thought you could hide from me? Nigga, are you good? Nigga, wake your big ass up.
Gah, who approaches? Is that you? So it is, Link. How did you find this place? What cruel ploy are you plotting?
Hold, my ever loyal Muzu. If you speak in such a way of alternation, Link will hear only be confused to what is going on.
Hello, Link. It has been some time since we last spoke. I had received word that you went missing with Princess Zelda. Why is I even come here?
Well, to think such a... Oh, yeah, I'll skip through this until we get to the important part. And the Skyfish. Now, the only place I could think of that would be the land of Skyfish is it could be referring to, like, these normal, like, Sky Islands just with fish in them. Or I could be tripping. I don't know. So, assuming that it would be one of these actual Sky Islands, now we need to figure out how to get onto them.
This is me. This should look like a dolphin. I mean, I think that's the point. But I think this is the island we're supposed to get onto. Sure, I don't think they want us to get onto that one. Oh, yep, they said find the one that looks like a droplet. So this should work. Yep, there you go, perfect. Now what's this going? This is going to clear all the sludge? What the hell? Clues to the sky. Alright, Link. Well, whatever the hell they just did.
Lady Yona, it is far too dangerous for you to be here. Darling, I came here because there's something I need to speak with you about. I've been thinking about it for quite some time. I want a divorce.
Oh, my fault. Hello there, Link.
If the words upon the stone slate are correct, the path to the sky may open up if we investigate the location. Well done, like this is a huge development. I see, my dear Sidon. I think you should go with Link to investigate a pale light, as I was just about to say. For a long time, I've been concerned that you're holding yourself back and not acting as freely as what I expected. But my love, if you and Link join your powers, I'm sure you should be able to overcome whatever danger awaits. That is undoubtedly true, however. Whatever is troubling you, Sidon, why are you hesitating so? It is simply that...
What the fuck?
So I'm assuming we're gonna have to fight the beasts or whatever. Sludge-like.
Fight at your side? Are these like my powers?
The body is protecting itself with the sludge. This may be opportunity certainly, but we must not falter. When opportunity presents, call out to me. I shall use my power to envelop you in water, thirstly shielding you from our foe.
At that point, you may shoot forth the water as an attack. Swing your weapon.
Sidon's power of water. When Sora's aura is charged, he can create a bowl of water that blocks an incoming enemy attack. If you swing your weapon, this water may challenge a long-range strike.
Okay, hold on. Oh my god, this is so... Oh. Oh. I was just about to say, like, this is so, like, different from Breath of the Wild, but I guess they don't care. They just want to die.
So, y'all, I hit pause, and I forgot to record the boss.
I'm such a L YouTuber, but like it we beat the boss, and basically Sidon has found himself again because his little wifey thing convinced him to stop being a little bitch, and yeah, he's back, and now we got a royal claymore from the chest after beating the boss. Pretty cool. So yeah, now we're gonna go see what the hell this is all about. Yeah, what's up bro, I'm out. I wanted to look so much cooler jumping off that thing than I did, bro.
This nigga about swimming around that crit like a whirlpool type shit to drown it out or something. But look how fast my nigga going. Yeah, he creating a whirlpool type shit. Bro, the music in this game.
It's just as I thought. I can see an entrance at the bottom of the lake.
Yeah.
I'll make a path for you. Dive in, Link.
Yep. Alright, let's dive straight down. Link is so cool, man. What is this domain that we're in? I saw the chest, bro. I couldn't help myself. I wanted to glide straight across it, but I saw the chest and I could not help myself. Finally, I built a bridge. Dude, that legit took like way too long. Okay, let's see what the hell this is all about. A waterfall descended from the sky. Link, what happened? Is this your doing? So you activated a mysterious device in the ruins, and then a waterfall appeared. I believe I understand. To Azora, a waterfall is no different from a path, and that must mean a watery bridge. Yeah, as much. So if you climb the waterfall, we shall ascend to the sky. Zelda.
Come here.
Yes, mommy. you know those videos on TikTok where it's like the recent example one I found is like when it's during the zombie apocalypse and my girlfriend turned into a zombie and it's the zombie, it's like, come here, let me suck that cock, and it's the dude hiding from running downstairs. That's literally Link and Zelda, bro. Alright, but I think we're going to end this video right here. We shall continue and finish up this story quest and hopefully move on to the next region in the next video. Thank you all for watching. And I'm enjoying this game a lot so far. And comment, like, subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.